In this video, we're going to take a look at Embroidermodder, which is a free embroidery program. It only does a couple of things, but it could be useful to you. What is most useful for, I believe, is allowing you to open embroidery designs and then save them in different formats. So you can see here under the Save As type, there are a few different embroidery file formats listed. So perhaps you might open a file as a PES file and then you could save it out in one of these other formats. Don't ask me why you'd want to save it in Excel format. It seems a little weird. I don't know what that would do, but there are a few other formats right there. Another interesting feature, and this might be a bit of a hack that you could use in combination with other programs. There is this lettering tool. And it just does running stitches. So if you type some text, so we're going to say, we'll say howdy. And we're going to make it bigger. I'll say 2500 millimeters. And I'll say OK. And you can change the font, you know, to whatever is installed on your machine. Now, generally, TTF fonts, like the fonts that are on your computer, don't translate very well automatically to embroidery files, but this program will let you do outlines. It turns it into an outline, and that might just stitch out okay. Now, maybe you just want to do the text and not the design in the background. Well, you could probably bring this into another free program or a very inexpensive program and delete out those other elements in your design and just have your outline of your lettering. So we'll have to experiment a little bit more with that later, but those are the main things you can do with Embroidermodder.